IDI presents the 20th Israeli Democracy Index. Here are some key findings. We discovered that questions of identity informed almost every issue and revealed the divisions in Israeli society between Jews and Arabs, as well as within the Jewish public, between ultra-Orthodox, religious, traditional, and secular communities. The divisions are also clear between the political camps. Since the violence of May 2021, a growing percentage of Jews believe the strongest source of tension within Israeli society is between Jews and Arabs. Almost 50% of Jews believe that Jewish citizens in Israel should have more rights than Arab citizens. Once again, it depends on who you ask. Only a minority believes that an appropriate balance exists between Israel's Jewish and democratic components. Most ultra-Orthodox and religious Jews and half of traditional Jews would like the Jewish component to be stronger, while half of the secular public would like to strengthen the democratic component. Trust in institutions. Public trust in government institutions has plummeted over the last decade. The IDF tops the list, as it has for the past 20 years. The Supreme Court still enjoys higher levels of trust than the government and Knesset, but its support has dropped precipitously. The results vary by political affiliation. Should we stay or should we go? Despite all the challenges, most of the public agrees that Israel is a good place to live, and a majority prefers to stay, even when given an option to leave the country.